to Mabel?
We are on our way to meet the lads. We're 3 hours late on New Year's Eve. They're in Soho.
Hey, way. Way. Think I'll get a prosy? Way.
Probably.
Or a lap dance?
Probably.
Yeah?
Do you want me to get a lap dance?
If you're going to lap dance me.
Fair enough.
I was going to Camden for the night out.
For the vibes.
For the vibes. Oh, let's show this at the camera. Yeah.
Did you build that?
Yeah.
You're impatient.
Where's my keys? What are we not going to get on? Why are we not going to get on it? You got to run! Run, Mabel! Run! 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 Oh, look, it's basic white girls.
Why is it still
going? It's fucking hell.
It's fine. Why are you still filming?
Where are we going,
Mabel? We're going to...
The Wizard of Oz. The wonderful Wizard of Oz.
Yes.
What do you want from the Wizard of Oz?
No, I want sex from the Wizard of Oz.
Why? He's not really a looker.
I mean, I was imagining it being you, seeing as you were making ridiculous sounds.
Right.
And I think he made a lot of ridiculous sounds.
No, he didn't. It was just like, prudence.
Exactly. Is that not a ridiculous sound?
No, because then when he comes out of the curtain, he's just like a lad.
Anyway, where we are is we're going to what was pitched to me.
Like Dorothy.
What was pitched to me from the Soho to meet the lads. Actually, what I've discovered is a Wetherspoons on Tottenham Court Road.
Wait.
So, we're gonna see how that one goes.
Apparently there's no ratio over. Joe, I think it's...
There's a great deal of ratio.
There's a lot of ratio, I think you'll find.
Should we go to Salsa?
Oh, I've been there, that's where I had my date.
Oh. There it is. The Montague Pike. I don't think I have been there, actually. Oh, is it? Oh, what's Foyles?
What do you mean, what's Foyles?
Oh, alright.
What do you mean, what's Foyles? It's the best bookshop in the country.
Ah, I see.
There's one everywhere.
Is there?
There's one in every town or city.
Oh, there's not one in Milton Keynes.
Wow. Funny enough, isn't it?
Yeah.
I just can't.
Okay, it's a cool book. I mean, I recognise the name, that's why I asked.
Incredible bookshop, it's infamous.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. And it has incredible art books.
Oh, nice.
Creative and intellectuals.
Oh, I wouldn't know that.
Wouldn't you?
No. So where are we now, Mabel?
We're at the tube station on our way, race against time to Green Hill before midnight, so we can get there for midnight. We don't have time to go back and get there. However, now that we won't even get there in time, things choose to turn really far.
Great. I got that on camera.
No.
New Year's Eve never really goes to plan, I find. But this year was the happiest New Year's Eve of my whole life. We weren't going to make it to Primrose Hill on time, so we decided to go home to accept it and just dance and wait for the new year to come in. And then, the moment we heard fireworks outside, we knew that 2023 had arrived, and it was the 1st of January. It was finally a completely new year, and we spent it together, feeling more alive than we probably would have felt outside doing anything else.
Maybe. What are we doing?
We've just done midnight. We're off to see the lads at Primrose Hill, and they might not actually be there. But we're still going to Primrose Hill anyway. It's 1:15 currently.
Well, should I show them with my pocket watch?
Yeah, show the camera.
Show the guys.
Yeah.
The guys back at home.
The viewers.
The viewers.
The audience out there
watching. Is this going to get into the Mabel film?
Yeah.
Is it? Yeah. The Life of Mabel?
Yeah.
Okay, here you go, lads. That's the time currently. Took ages to get it in focus. One-handed. There's Mabel.
Hi.
2023 had officially begun.